look, I does my S-H-I-T. Please excuse me for the smell. For 13 does my jerk.
What's going on, YouTube? This is your girl Anita, and I'm back with another tutorial. I think I'm going to start doing tutorials a little bit more. They're kind of fun to make. Get a chance to play in makeup and then make a video about it. I think I like that. No, I'm just joking. So I'm going to do a tutorial. This is going to be my neutral eye bold lip tutorial. And for this look, I'm going to be mainly using my Coastal Scents 26 color shadow and blush combo palette, which looks like this. I'm going to let you know now, this looks good for everybody, but if you're a woman of color, this is an excellent palette to have. www.coastalscents.com. The colors show up really, really nice on women of color, especially. I guess I'll go ahead and get the tutorial started. Go ahead and rate, comment, and subscribe, and I'll be right back. Okay, you guys, so it's really simple for the eye. First, I'm going to go in with MAC's Painterly Paint Pot, and I'm going to prime my eye all the way up to the eyebrow. If you don't have any other paint pot, Painterly Paint Pot is always a good base to have. Okay, and next I'm going to go in with NYX Jumbo Eyeshadow Pencil in Gold. I'm just going to use that as a base also on my lid, and I'm going to blend it out with my finger. Super easy, right? Right. Alright, next I'm going to take a piece of Scotch tape, and I'm going to place that from the corner of my eye up to my eyebrow. Like so. Okay, and next I'm taking Oval Fluff eyeshadow brush, I think, from Coastal Scents. I'm going to be taking Woodwink by MAC. Just put that all over the lid. And make sure you get the tear ducts. Next, I'm going into my 26 color shadow blush combo palette from Coastal Scents. I'm going to be going in with the Sonia Kashuk Large Crease Brush. I'm going to be taking that brown color right here. It kind of reminds me of Cork by MAC. But I'm just going to blend that into my crease, like so. Okay, make sure you go over the tape too. Alright, next I'm going to take another blending brush. This is the Studio Tools blending brush, which I got from Target for like $2. And I'm going to be taking that darker brown color right there next to the other color we just used. And I'm going to really concentrate in the outer V area just to darken the crease and give a little bit more definition to the eye. Like so. Alright, next I'm going to be taking a small eyeshadow brush from Sonia Kashuk, and I'm going in with this little highlight powder right here. I'm going to highlight the brow bone with that and make sure it's blended into that crease color. And that's pretty much it for the eyes. So I'm going to finish lining my eyes, and then I'm also going to apply my false lashes and do my blush, and I'll be right back for the lip. Alright y'all, so I am back, and I lined my eyes and I applied my false lashes. The lashes I'm wearing now are Ardell 120 Demis, which are quickly becoming my favorite lashes. I used to like the Ardell Wispies, but these are kind of giving me everything right now, so I'm kind of digging them. But anyway, bottom waterline, I line with a brown pencil, a retractable eyeliner pencil. And then I went in the corners with that jumbo eyeshadow pencil by NYX or NYX in Gold, and I hit the corners. And then I use my Telescopic Explosion mascara on the bottom lashes. For the blush, I use that palette. And I use that blush right there. It's kind of like a shimmery, corally, plumish. I don't know how to describe it, but it's really pretty. So as you can see, the cheeks and stuff are all done. So for my lips, since I kept the eyes pretty neutral, I'm going to go with something like really bright and bold. Just something different. I would definitely wear it out. Okay, first I already moisturized my lips with Hip L'Oreal Jelly Balm and Plush, which I mentioned earlier. I'm going to be using a lipstick from Wet n Wild. It's called Fierce, which I absolutely love. And you will get a lot of bang out this lipstick because it's extremely, extremely bright. Like, obnoxiously bright, as you can see. So I'm going to go ahead and apply that. Please be mindful of your natural lip line. When you wear bold lipsticks and you don't pay attention to your lip line, it will not be cute. It's kind of like a really bold fuchsia color. So that is it. If you want, you can apply some gloss over it, but I'm not. I'm just going to leave it like this. So that's it for my bold lip neutral eye tutorial. Feel free to comment, rate, subscribe, all that good stuff. And thanks for watching, lovelies. I'll be back with another video pretty soon. Mwah. Bye-bye. Follow me like Twitter, 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 follow me like